Hello, family and friends. Welcome into your spiritual nourishment. I am your shaman empress, and these are going to be messages for the beautiful and lovely Sagittarius. Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node. If you have any of those placements of Sagittarius in any of those four sign placements, this is a message for you guys, all right? Also known, all four sign placements give you a bigger message of what could come out today for you, Sagittarius, or other messages you need to know in your other placements. So that is a big deal. Those are your four major sign placements, so they do make up the majority of who you are. Okay, guys, now this is still a general message for all my beautiful Sagittarians out there. If it doesn't resonate with you guys, like I said, check your other placements. You can also book you a personal reading. I'm open, available, spiritualnourishment@aol.com. Okay, guys, if you want to get something more specific to your personal situation or situationship. All right, Sagittarius. Oh, I almost said Scorpion. Scorpio. So, Sagittarius, you could be connecting with a Scorpio, all right, or you could have a Scorpio placement. That could be someone's confirmation. So, let's jump right on into the message, guys, and we'll start off with some love oracle messages and see what is coming to you, Sagittarius, in love. All right, so we have, oh, free yourself of separation. All right, so this is the breakup, this is the split that you could have had from someone. I'm also picking up automatically, intuitively, like X energy, and we have free yourself to get on the bottom of the deck. So yeah, deception here. So this is someone you were connecting with. Maybe you noticed there was some kind of deceptive behavior, or maybe the energy was deceptive, or this person just damn near deceived you. Again, deception. So if the devil card come out for you, I wouldn't be surprised, okay? Also, this is someone that you consider going the long run with, all right? 9 is also number of completion as well, okay? Because 10 is completed and it's also reduced back down to 1, which is starting over again, okay? So this is someone where you almost maybe had that full fulfillment with, and it just didn't work out. Maybe that was the last string between you and this person. So let's go ahead and pull some oracle messages for you, Sagittarius, and see what love oracle messages come out for you. Okay, guys? Almighty, beautiful universe and Holy Spirit, when it comes to Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node, messages for the collective. Love oracle messages for the, ooh, all right, retreat. It is time to disconnect from the world, okay? This is someone where you wanted that energy with. I do. Or you had that energy with. It is safe for you to love. I felt like you felt safe with this person. But I tell you, reconciliation's there. This is someone that you want to reconcile with, or this person wants to reconcile with you. Yeah, definitely. Because you pulled your energy back and you loved yourself first, okay? All right? And that makes you more attractive. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive, okay? This person sees that and knows that you're someone who has yourself up high regard, okay? Because a person can, you know, only do what you allow them to get away with. You are a fire sign. You don't play that shit, all right? So you definitely put it down on this person, okay? This person now, I feel like, has a whole new respect level for you in this connection. Queen of Swords, like I said, Six of Pentacles, because you stood up. If they were also seeing other people and pinching you, or breadcrumbing you, or gaslighting you, you ended that, okay? Almighty, beautiful universe. Yeah, you did. And this person, yeah, they were juggling you here. I feel as though this person, you know, if they come back around, or if you allow them to come back around, because you are a Sagittarian, they're not going to play with you like that. Okay, this is someone, if they do continue to play, or you're playing, or you're dealing with a player for the Himalayas, they're going to attack it different, because they learned a strategic lessons in playing with you, okay? But doesn't mean they won't try to play again, Scorpion. So let's find out what is going on with you and your person. Almighty, beautiful universe and Holy Spirit, when it comes to Sagittarian. So, thank you, Spirit. All right. So we have that overall energy. We got the Two of Pentacles again, Capricorn energy. This is someone who's juggling back and forth, yeah, on how they come in. Now, this is the most forceful energy in the deck, Sagittarius. I told you. Sagittarius, with your fire signs, you don't come to play. All right? How can I put this? This is someone who is coming in with a fight. Yeah, shit, you might have to literally physically fight this person, goddammit, because they want you. This person does, they want you back. Yeah, they see you as someone very sexy, very attractive. What I tell you, the death card and rebirth, they're sad without you, they're missing you. If they played you for someone else or, you know, they were entangled with another person, they're not happy with that person. Not at all. They don't even want their cup, they're miserable. They're looking at the other cups, okay? I do feel player energy. This is someone who could have a lot of options, all right? Maybe they juggle back and forth between different people. You could have found that out, Sagittarian, and you put it into that shit. Yes, child, five of wands. There was just too many people involved here. You found out something specific on this person, and the ten of swords, you ended it with this person. That's Virgo energy there. Yeah, you did. And this is someone from your past, Six of Cups, or you have that relationship with. You were happy with this person. You were. Okay, but, you know, I'm hearing that song from DMX. Games is being played. This is how it's going down. Okay. Too many games was being played. Too much shit was going down. You had to put it into it. I feel like you've done that. All right. Maybe you stood up your ground to this person and it became intimidated. I do see someone here. Oh, okay. Sagittarius, your money is looking good. This is someone. You could have a lot of plans. You could also like a lot of plans. I see someone here that could have been buying a new house for you and your children. All right. If you are thinking about moving or buying a house, you're going to get it. But this is your recent past energy. So you could have already gotten it or already got the news. This also could be a loan for a house. Yeah, because there's a big change coming in. Money's coming in. And your money's looking good, Sagittarius. Like I said, this is still your recent past. So when we come into your present energy, we'll see if that changes. But I don't think so. Okay. Let's see. What is going on with the Six of Cups? What is this? For Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node for the collective. Damn, this person is everywhere. This could be you, but this is a peace offering. This is a gift. This main man, okay, could want to do something special for you. Okay, we're going to put some of them cards back because that was a lot. So there's a lot of things this person wants to do. A lot, okay? Also, there, you know, with that plant and a lot of plants, okay, because I'm seeing a rose here. This is someone who wants to water you guys' connection. Okay, so okay, grow. This main man. You could be expecting something from them. Alright. Or you could have expected them to maybe come forward already. But I do feel like this person is stuck. Okay. Also, this is someone who is stuck in their player ways. Yeah, they are. And they, you know, may, like I said, we have the Two of Pentacles. They juggle. Alright. Let's see. What else is going on with the Ten of Cups? They see you as a gift. All right, as well. Okay, courthouse. This is someone that could have had court issues. Maybe this is why they were juggling back and forth. They could have an issue that they had with someone else. Maybe this, because the Ten of Cups represents a family. I don't know. Wow, that's also Scorpio energy. Didn't I say that earlier? So like I said, this is someone that could have a Scorpio placement here. Yeah, but this person thinks of you. Yeah, they think of you a lot and how to reach back out to you. All right. Why is the Ten of Swords here? You guys definitely haven't been talking yet. This person, you could have felt like this person was immature. Or maybe they were immature for their age. Yeah, you were expecting more from this person. Okay. But I feel like you got breadcrumb. Okay. This person is sick. You could have been really hurt and sick. You know, that kind of energy. We all go through it where you're so upset. It's like you can't even get out the bed. You love this person. You had feelings for this person. You had high expectations for this person. And it just didn't play out the way that you anticipated it to. All right. And okay, you're sad and they're sad. I think this is both of y'all's energy, mainly the masculine. This person definitely wants to reach out back out to you. Yep, Eight of Pentacles, because they want to work on this. They do care. Also, this person could be, you know, this person is watching you. All right. If they know where you work at or what you do for money, they watch you at work, or they could ride past your job. Shit, this person could ride past your house if you work from home. But this person is watching the shit out of you. We have the Page of Swords, all air energy. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn is here again, and Cancer. They want a new start with you. I feel like the universe is also trying to help this person heal. Okay, but they're stuck. Okay. They could be the one that's like stuck in their feelings, stuck on the past, trying to figure out how to come forward. That kind of energy is also what I'm picking up here. Okay. Let's go ahead and pull some more energy. for the Four of Cups, please, for Sagittarius. They want to take a chance there, Sagittarius, and give you a message. They do. I feel like they're, like, pushing themselves to do this. I don't feel like this person hasn't yet. This is present energy. But they want to take a chance. I do believe they will take a chance. Yeah, this King of Wands. So they're coming out as the King of Wands energy with the full energy in this deck. And you came out as the Queen of Wands. And we have the Four of Cups here twice. Spirit, why is the Four of Cups here twice for Sagittarius? Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North Node for the collective. Can I see more of that, please? Four is also about material achievement here. We go from 4 to 8. All right, so this person is working on making that first bold step, working on making that step towards you. All right, let's see. Why is the Four of Cups here twice, Spirit? Tell me more about that. For Sagittarius, Sun, Rising, Venus, and North. Ooh, and the Magician, because they want to manifest you back in. This person is manifesting you back in, yeah. And this person, it's trying to figure out how to do that, all right? They're thinking about it. This person also fantasizes about you. And like I said, this is someone, yes, honey, that could have a lot of options. Yeah, they do. A lot of people they talk to. I feel like that's changed. Yeah, because they realize some kind of truth. That change is not what it used to be because they don't see, like, the limited possibilities with the other connections that they have seen with you. What is that? Thank you, Spirit. And we have the Nine of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, this is someone who has everything but true love. Yeah, they do. Honey, they got all kind of chaos and confusion. Someone here also could be dealing with the fact, yeah, they could be leaving a family, all right? Maybe that's what kept them stuck. Yeah, honey, this could also could be a marriage for some of you guys that they had. Maybe they stayed for the kids or, you know, something like that. That is coming out in the recent past, coming into your present energy. That could be it. Can I get more on this energy, please? For Sagittarius? Yeah. But they see you as the Two of Cups. Boom. That's just what it is. Yeah. And there's been some distance. We have the Ten of Swords again here. Yeah, honey. There has. Yeah. Uh-huh. You dealing with a player from the Himalayas. Okay, they must not know about Sagittarius, honey. And you don't play that shit. You might have thrown your arrow right in their ass, and now they stuck. Eight of Pentacles. Oh, let's see what that is. Yep, this person is moving very slowly. Leo, Virgo energy here. Also, knights are usually very guarded. The Knight of Pentacles is a very guarded knight. But in this deck, he isn't. He's open. Okay, so this person is open about having this mature conversation with you, this offer. Yes, they are. Then we got the Page of Discs. They're moving very slow. I mean, damn, what is it going to take them? 7 years? We have the Seven of Pentacles. They do want to invest in this, though. But it's just taking them a long time. They could have some kind of embarrassment here as well. Why is the Page of Swords here, Spirit? For Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node for the collective. Why is the Page of Swords? Yeah, okay. This person is stuck on you. They are. They're stuck on you and how they treated you. Yeah, uh-huh. They want to come back in. Yeah, they want to bully you. I'm going to tell you, baby energy's here. Be careful. Because when they come back... Oh, guys, I'm sorry. You know, when I channel energy, I burp. My apologies. If a baby's going to keep the Sagittarius stuck, you done stuck on what your Cupid's age. If they feel like that's going to keep you, I do see that is a possibility, okay? I'm just going to keep it real with you. That is a possibility. That is something that they could want to do, okay? I'm being pulled to pull 3 more cards. I don't know what it is, so I'm going to listen. I told you. The Queen of Cups, that's also a mother of a child. That's Cancer, Virgo energy there. Yeah, they see you, someone single, as abundant, and they don't want you to get away. The Eight of Wands. So, Sagittarius, you came back out. Okay, why is that here? Yeah. Yep. Because of chaos and confusion. I just feel like this person had a lot of suitors. They might have been stuck in their player ways. This is someone that could have been stuck in just, yeah, you know, talking to a lot of people. Okay, I feel like they're willing to put an end to that for you. All right, to keep this connection. Because they see you as someone, you know, that they want to be with. Reconciliation also came out for your overall oracle messages. So, yeah, this is what this person is in. And this is what they want. Let's go ahead and pull some written messages from this person. And see, Sage, what do they want to tell you? I hope you can forgive me. I can't make this shit up. I regret how I treated you. I have cried over losing you. So this person has cried. You hit them with the Cupid. You hit them with that bow and arrow, and they don't know. They stuck, okay? This is someone that's probably not used to being checked either, all right? Until they ran across a sage, all right? So you check that ass, and now they sick. That's just what it is, okay? I'm a fire sign, so I get it. We don't play that shit. All right, I'm planning out to reach out to you. I told you. This person is going to message you because they can't stop thinking about you. And they feel like you put a spell on them because they're obsessed. You didn't put a spell on them. Nah, I don't believe that. I just believe you put their ass in check. And now they're stuck. They ain't been checked like that. They're stuck. They're like, damn, you know, how she get me like this? Well, guess what? You did. This person is human. So if they thought they was some kind of invisible goddamn Superman, well, that changed when they came across the sage. Period. Let's go to your future energy and let's see what else. Knight of Swords. Now, Knight of Swords and Three of Pentacles. This is the most forceful knight in the deck. This person is coming in. Look at his face. He's mad as hell. We need to find out why his face is like that. Okay? He wants this connection again. They want to come in. Yeah, they mad because they tried to play games and their ass got checked. So he mad. Yep, Five of Cups, but I tell you, mad and sad. I can't make it up. Why is his face like that, Spirit? Why is his face like that? Okay. I feel like this is also you, you know, they can't get one on you, all right? And it's frustrating, though, because they're used to, all right, doing what they want. Why is his face like that? Yep, the good Lord, and it came out sideways because you were protected. Five changes here. Yeah, okay, listen, you could be dealing with someone who got some money, and like I said, you cut they ass out. Five, big changes came when this person came across you. Now they want to make you a main female, okay? They're mad as hell. This person is mad as hell. Oh my God, Sagittarius, you got me cracking up. Can I get more on this Three of Pentacles? What is this? This person could have also been talking to three people at the same time. Two other people, because you was one of them. I'm just going to say this and down. I heard take all of these. That's a lot of cards. On the bottom of the deck, this person had, they're in their emotions. They're in their feelings. You need to, like, watch this person because they could want to pick a fight with you. All right. And again, because they're in their feelings. What did I say? Three other people and there are you. Okay. So, like I said, this is a player from the Himalayas. They hid that from you. Could have found out. We have the Eight of Swords in reverse. This person's ready to come back in. Ten of Wands. All right. They want you to take them off block, Sag. They want you to take them off block. We got the Page of Pentacles in reverse. It's going to take this person 100 years to come forward with this energy. This is present energy. And they're still, like, in that bullshit, all right? This person has everything but true love. And they're taking a closer look at this connection. They don't want you to know this. This is all coming out in reverse. Or they felt like this is something they should have done, all right? Period. And that's just what it is for this person, okay? Let's go ahead and clarify a little bit more on the Five of Cups. I'm hearing pick it up. Seven of Swords. Yeah, they're going to come in sneaky. Okay, this person still could have some sneaky-ass behaviors, okay? Yeah, let's find out what the hell is the Seven of Swords here for. Oh, thank you, Spirit. Okay, Queen of Swords. Because they feel like you're still in that energy where you're going to cut them off, but they want to make this offer with the King of Pentacles energy. Now, that's Aries, Taurus energy. Fire signs usually hook up with other fire signs. All right, we have the Ten of Swords here. Okay, like I said, that's coming back out in your present energy. Yeah, and the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, they want this with you. This person's going to do this cleverly with the Nine of Wands, very defensively when they take this chance with you. All right, because they didn't want you to get away. They do feel like time is running out. Yes, they do. And they feel like there's other. I'm hearing that message, that song from Jew Hill. This is the message for you. There's someone sleeping in my bed. I'm seeing 12-12 here. Okay. 12 is a spiritual number. We did have the good Lord come out here. Yeah. Okay. This person does secretly fantasize about you here. All right. I'm going to see a little bit more. What do they fantasize when they see you? They see you as someone they can be a main female with, or you could be their main female. This could be you or this person, okay? Yep, and they want to come towards you. There's definitely some distance here. Yes, they do. They do. This person is the type of person that could want to give you like a promise ring for a new start, like a promise to do this. They promise that it will be different this time if you just like give them another chance here. It's also what I'm seeing here for your present energy. So let's see what is coming towards you in your future. Two of Cups, here it is. This could be this person coming back, or this could be new love. Ace of Swords, this is new love coming in. I feel like you're going to let this go. I do. I feel like this really hurted you and wake you up. You are a Sag, like you are a fire sign. Ace of Cups. This person, you have, oh, so you have two new partners coming in, Sage. Yes, you do, Sagittarius. All right. You're going to have a choice to make. So let's see, who's this? All right, hold on, guys. I'm being nudged to my other deck, so let's pull that. Who is that? The Ace of Swords. Why is the Ace of Swords here for? This is someone new. I just saw the High Priestess and the Ace of Cups. This is a new love. This is someone who's not going to play with you neither. Not like this person did. Okay? And no one's perfect. Everybody got different things going on, but what is this? For Sagittarius. Ooh. All right. You got two cards. Let's see. Two of Swords. Okay. This is that other person. All right. There's some shame and guilt here. Okay. Because they didn't see you doing what you did. Yeah. And they want to come back in. They do. All right. This person is being extremely impulsive. Yeah. About this connection. Yeah. Okay. They want to come towards you. Yeah. But see, this energy, you're going to cut this person off and out. I do see you guys throwing swords at each other. Shit. Cutting each other down. Arguing. Having this disagreement in the future. It's like, no, you did this. You did that. You played. You had enough time. I mean, I see them stalling. I don't know how long they think you were just going to wait. You're someone who has suitors. Someone, there's people who see you, who see the beauty in you, who see the love in you. Okay. Who's this Ace of Cups? This is this new person here. Oh, child. Yes. There's new love coming in here. Aquarius. It could be an Aquarius. Three of Pentacles. This is someone that you can build with, be with. Threes here, right? That's about coming together, okay? And this is someone that you're going to be able to come together and build with, okay? And if this person comes in and show you something different than this person decides to come back, I see why you're not going to have that. Okay, yes, because you manifested a new love. All right, this is going to be the person of your dreams. Wow. Sage, this is really good energy right here. Okay, this new love, this is the person of your dreams. You also could have a new baby. You could be someone who has a baby. I said new baby. So this is someone that you can, like, start a family with. Yes, the Queen of Wands and the Chariot is also here on flipped over. Yeah. Oh, child, look at this. What else flipped over for you? A lot of cards, okay? Yes, honey. Yeah, this Emperor here. This person is definitely coming in, all right? I do feel like this person is going to try to bully you into, you know, coming in because they want to defend the bullshit that they try to play on you, and they still want you back, okay? And because they see you as an Empress, okay? Four Cups. Why is that here? Yeah, okay, and they want to avoid whatever happened in the past. They do. Yeah, they want to move forward. And like I said, this is someone that could want to get you pregnant on purpose. That is here. Yep, Tower moment to keep you stuck. Aries, Taurus energy, this King of Pentacles. And you might not know that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, somebody here is definitely dealing with a plan from the Himalayas, child. Let's get some future written messages from this person and see. Well, actually, we're going to do both. I want to see what your future love interest that's coming in would want to say to you first. And then we'll see what the player from the Himalayas want to say to you as well. All right? Let's see. For Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node. So this person is going to spill their heart on the floor, okay? Everything that they want, everything they don't like, okay? With this shit, like, this person is honest. What they see is trash. Look, I don't like this. I don't like that. Yeah, they're going to tell you how I feel. I told you, Ascension's here. Okay, you're not going to, like, there's no denial with this person. This person is straight up who they are. Yeah. Okay, we have Karmic and Divine Masculine, okay, in Obsession. This person is going to be straight up. They want a real relationship. They don't want you, they're not going to want you talking to someone else. Like I said, this new love is someone who is ready and willing for love, Sage. Make sure you are too, because I really do see this person, this new person, really giving us a real shot, period, when it comes to you guys' connection. All right, let's see what this, your ex has to say to you for Sagittarius. Okay, protection, prevent it from harm, divine intervention. They see you as a healer. This is also temperance energy for me. Archangel Michael's here. They see as you have that angelic energy, someone that can help them heal. This person needs healing, and they could want your healing energy. They could want that from you. I just feel like you don't have time for that shit because they played too much and they might have took too long. Yep, they did. Yeah, vacation, hideaway, and adventure. This person is also fake profiling you on social media. So if you are getting different friend requests or you're noticing like there's other people messaging you, writing you, it's this person here. Oh, and it could be happening on TikTok as well. We do have deadline of time running out. Like I said, they wasted a lot of time. They waste a lot of time when they know that. But they feel unconditional love with you and they want to beg for this. They do. All right. That's what I'm getting from the messages from both your people here. All right. When it comes to your ex and your new love, I really do feel like you should give this. As clear as day, the message is just to the point. Give the real person that's really, really here for you a chance. Quit wasting your time with people. Life is too short. Life is too thin to be unhappy and to keep playing games. Also, we are going through such a pandemic. A lot of people are looking at life different and in doing things different. And it's just too short to be unhappy and keep playing games with people, right? We don't got time for that shit. Not in 2022, since we ain't doing that this year. All right. Fire, like I said, other fire signs hook up with other fire signs. Look at this shit. So we have the lion here as well, which is also giving me fire energy here. Okay. This is you. This is you. This is your new love and your old love. All right. Or vice versa. Take it how it resonates. That's exactly what I'm getting here. Okay. So you want to have a choice to make between two people, an ex and your future. Now, I am the messenger. I'm just here to give the messages. You had the specifics. So you do the choice and discernment. If some of you guys want to give the ex a chance, you know, and see if prosperity is going to work, if they're willing to be authentic, you can do that. You know what I mean? It is your life, all right? You know, we can't make those kind of decisions for you. I feel like readers are here just to give the messages that you need to know. Sometimes it's just confirmation you need to know, right? But you make the choices for what you want in your life, all right, Sage? So let's pull a message from your spirit, guys, and see what they would like you to know. All right. Oh, there it is. So you have two messages. Bottom of the deck, Coyote, revealer of truth. Yeah, I feel like everything will be revealed and you will be able to make that decision. Oh, we have peacock energy. Peacock energy is also ocean energy. Like I said, you're a sage. You're someone who stands out. You stand out in your individuality, okay? You're bright. You're fiery and you're passionate. Yeah, unicorn, infinite possibilities. You have infinite possibilities. And that's what it is. I feel like that's why this person wants you back as well. And I'm, again, seeing two lovers, connections. Look at the unicorns, okay? I do feel like with this energy, this could be the ex right here. I just feel like this person, I hate to say this, but like a cock blocker. I'm getting that energy where they're like blocking you from moving on, okay? Even if they're not ready, like this person might not be ready, but they don't want you to move on until they're ready. Or if they're making a decision if you're the person, which is kind of selfish here, right? And then you have someone here, I just feel like this is going to freaking adore you. And we have lizard and regeneration. As a survivor, you are unparalleled. No matter what happens, you can adapt, embrace your transformation. Put on your new cloak. You are a master of regeneration. Just like I said, I told you, you're a sage, right? So let's go ahead and pull some more energy for you guys to start to close this out. Almighty, beautiful universe and Holy Spirits, when it comes to Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node for the collective, what messages do you have to help close out the messages for you beautiful Sagittarius? Ashe. Ooh, so we have Taurus. Someone here wants to put in that work, I told you. And we have Rebirth. That gives me that Scorpio energy. We also have that as your overall energy. I feel like this is you also here with this regeneration card. This is you reinventing yourself, coming into your the new you here, okay? Because you're going to learn from this. I feel like you're also taking what you learned and learning from that and just go ahead and moving on. And we have eight here. Yeah, okay, I'm hearing the eight of cups. Yeah, you're going to also move on. This also could be happening in the next 8 days, 8 hours, 8 months. I hope it ain't 8 years, child. That's just too damn long. All right. Eight is also about a material achievement. I do see you coming into your abundance here. All right, guys. So we're going to go ahead and close this out with an angel timing card to try to give you a more specific time and sage on when this new love could be coming in. All right. Or when this energy could be happening. All right. Almighty, beautiful universe and Holy Spirit, angels, do you have a specific timing for Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node? Your beautiful Sagittarius, on when this energy could be coming into play for your beautiful sage. Let's see. Timing for Sagittarius. Ooh, a year from now. Okay, so for some of you guys, this could be coming into effect a year from now. Your new love could be coming in from a year from now. Also, this card seems to give me a lot of past energy. So you could be going through this in the last year, this transformation. All right, and it's going to happen. All right. And your answer is yes to whatever the question is, because you've been healing and it's time to take action, okay? For some of you guys, you could be asking help from others and they could be giving you no's and negative energy and like, no, don't do that. No, don't do this. But the answer is yes, do it. Your spirit team wants you to do it, okay? Wait and in the near future, like I said, right? This could be happening. It could be up from a year from now. Okay, like I said, it could have been a year ago or a year before, approximately before this comes up to play, all right? So, for example, if this energy happened, let's say, last June, okay, then it would be around June time of 2022, this year, where this energy could come to play, okay, guys? So, that's the energy that I'm getting here from your timing energy. Okay, Sagittarius, I hope that this helps some. This is what I have when it comes to your beautiful love messages. All right, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to the channel, guys. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Make sure you're hitting all. I don't want you to miss anything. Don't miss a beat. Get all the messages that you guys need, all the messages you guys need to know. All right, guys, that is another way also to put your energy on the channel, make an energetic donation so I can pull more messages for you and you can get what you need to know. Also, if you would like to make a donation, everything you need to know, Sagittarius, is in the description box below. Sage, I love you guys. I hope everyone is protecting herself. We are in a pandemic right now. I mean, it is, I feel stronger than ever. So make sure you guys are protecting, and I'm sending you a lot of love and healing energy. All right, Sagittarius, I love you all, and I will catch you in your next video upload. Ashe.